The Neptune Memorial Reef, located off the coast of Key Biscayne in Florida, is the world's first underwater cemetery. The eco-friendly memorial site is designed to look like a sunken city, modeled after the Lost City of Atlantis. This unique artificial reef is currently the resting place for the cremated remains of more than 1,000 people. Once complete, it will house 250,000 memorial placements as well as thousands of different marine creatures across 16 acres of ocean floor.